once he imbibed it.
That's his lifeblood, he died.
Oh, two for one again, I did. Oh, shit, goddamn, fuck these assholes. Oh, fuck, what the fuck, where the fuck am I? Oh, fuck, two for one, okay. So, are you, don't do it again, don't do it again. Why can't I fucking move? What the fuck is, I can't.
Feel free to call when you get off work. If you'd rather talk rather than using this text.
Thank you.
bitch. Station. Okay. Oh, I know where I'm going now. Should I teleport? How far? Oh, it's not far. Just walk. Someone was sleeping here. Ooh, nice.
It's done. The messages are posted. I know it could mean my life, but the children must know. I was paging through a pre-war tome when I saw it. The atom. A tiny speck of matter surrounded by endless depths. A vast emptiness that dwells within us all. Only reaffirmed what I'd felt all this time. The professor wanted no one to hear. A lie. Adam. It's not real. We aren't all infinite worlds. Just a dead. Old. The professor won't be pleased by my messages. But I'm not afraid. I'm going to start moving things to the old church by the West Access Road. They decide to join me. I just hope I'm not too late to save Adam's lives.
I also should eat because I am being deaded. Looks at an RPM gauge and a boost gauge over there. It's quite funny.
And I must show them the truth. There is Why have you come here? Are you seeking the truth of nothing?
The truth of nothing? What does that mean?
If you are truly prepared to hear it, then I will tell you. The children of Adam have been deceived by Martin, by Tectus. It's a false gospel, all of it. What they don't want you to know is that Adam is but a tiny mote in the vastness of nothing. Nothing is the true nature of existence. I have seen it with my own eyes. A void so vast and empty, like a night sky without stars. I know it is difficult to accept, but you must. And so must the others. They deserve to know the truth.
Misunderstood what you saw and overreacted. Do you really believe that everyone is wrong about Adam except you?
I can't think about that now. I've strayed so far from the path. I don't dare look back.
Fear and doubt have blinded you, sister. But I think, in your heart, you don't really believe any of this.
Blinded by fear. Out. I can't deny the truth of those words. How could I have been such a fool? I was a child of Adam, one of the beloved. I must seek forgiveness from the others. Please tell Richter that I will return soon. I'll accept whatever punishment is deemed just.
Adam's justice will be done.
Sister Gwyneth is coming back. She wants to make amends for her actions.
Got through to her, huh? Wasn't sure anyone could. Promised the High Confessor won't just kill her on sight. Still, a tale of sin and redemption sets a useful example. You've done well. Proved your devotion, and more important, your loyalty. Adam smiles on you today, sister.
Glory to Adam.
Here, take this. It's not just a weapon, it's one of our sacred artifacts. Go forth and show no mercy to the enemies of Adam.
Wow. That's nice. That's a lot of fucking damage right there. Largely worthless, of course, because, I mean, pretty much everything except humans is immune to rad damage, isn't it? Alright, completed the heretic. Help Sister Mai. Okay. Where is this sister? And I'm going to end this episode now and then do her next one.